Alright viewers, it's been several months since I've done a video. Today's video is going to be that gameplay I promised in 1080p with this workstation. I mean, not the workstation, the media center computer that I upgraded a couple months back with the 1030 graphics card. So stay tuned. Guys, for starters, one of the reasons why I have not been making any videos is I tried rendering on the Media Center PC in the bedroom. It was just taking too long. I was using the kids' computer, the one that I built for them for Christmas a couple years back, and that one was even worse with the rendering. So I got fed up with the time process and just didn't do any videos. But that's not what you're here for, so let me just get on with it and get into playing War Thunder. Man, I hate this map. I really don't like this map. Oh my god, that's... Yeah, there he goes. Was it that I died? Was it over here? Yep. Wow. Yeah, I see that.
This is a Ryan Little production.
Pop. Yeah, I see that. Yeah, I see. Bastard. Calling them those hits on.
This is a Ryan Little production.
Ha 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 ha! Takata aircraft. Sneak up on me, huh? There we go. This is a decent point, but no. Who got taken out? Enemy or ally? Okay. Blew off my wing in the first go. Damn. That's all right. We're taking it back now.
This is a Ryan Little production.
How is it that they're come on, shoot! Why can I not shoot? Damn it, anti-ear. Should have got the anti-ear.
This is a Ryan Little production.
I should have gotten the anti-ear. It's gonna try to crash into me. I knew it. That's right. Damn. Now that my team is not doing well, I'm holding my own. Aircraft destroyed. I seem to do better taking up aircraft than I do the tanks on the ground. But anyway, that is that.
This is a Ryan Little production.
Head towards the castle. No. Already? Wow, the captured sea. They got there quick. Right. Go. Alright, looks like we're about to capture C, but our team is getting demolished. Yeah. Come on. I see that. Is it the other side? There we go. There we go. There we go. Kill assist. Seems that we have another one there. Okay. It's gone. Got a freaking kill assist. Heading this way. Already? These guys are airborne already? Come on, whose kill was that? That was my kill. That is some pure tea garbage. Shit. Okay, we're capturing C. Oh crap. He has a tactical advantage. He has a high point. Go get him, go get him, go get him, go get him. Get him, get him. Get him. Come on, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, wow. All right, we have captured C. Let us try to keep it. Use the high point of C. Cover, cover, cover. Ah, damn you. What? That's not gonna do anything. Get that bastard. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Thank you. Yeah, sneak up on that, you bastard. Alright. Come on, guys. Oh! Okay, the bomb went off behind that wall. What the hell? Where's that damn bomber? Yeah, they definitely done it for me. Come on, dude. Come on. Back up.
This is a Ryan Little production.
Seems like we're making a comeback. Alright. Position right here. That's right. Where are you, bastard? Again. Okay. Yes! Victory! How is it that I only got one kill? I don't get that. One kill assist, one kill. Ah, boy. That was a good game. Okay. All mods have been purchased. That will be the finale for this. Go ahead and exit the game. Yeah, I pretty much came back from looking like a complete sap. Then we're gonna go ahead and run this benchmark. I add, it's not going to be pretty. Let's see, I could do 4K and 8K. Wow. But my workstation is dead. and I don't have a powerful enough PC to push this benchmark to its peak, so that's that. Yeah, that's real bad. I would be surprised if my average frame per second is only 7 frames. Wow, that's bad. GPU utilization at 100%. The temperature is at 54 Celsius. Wasn't doing this bad earlier.
This is a Ryan Little production.
$988 is my total. Wow. There goes the PC specs right there. Save this.